How's your day?
It was incredible. I mean, first I was freaking out because I'd been home with the kids for so long, you know, but I fit right in. I mean, I did try to cut the crust off somebody's sandwich at lunch, but other than that, it was amazing. And it wouldn't have been possible if it weren't for you. Oh. Thank you.
Oh, that's great. You're welcome. I won out.
What? What happened?
It was awful. Those are not the same kids I used to see when I came home at night. Those kids smelled good and were delightful.
Well, yeah, it took me all day to get them that way. You were just getting the greatest hits.
Yeah, now it's the deep cuts, the drum solos, the bass player sings a song. They don't even clean up after themselves. It's like living with three tiny truckers.
Look, honey, I understand you had a tough day. I do. But the thing you need to remember is, you already got your reward, so no takey back, sis.
I'm just not all the time guy, okay? I'm Daddy Fun Times. I'm like Johnny Cash, okay? I fly in, I play the prison, everybody loves me, and then I'm out of there. I don't want to be the warden.
Well, I don't want to be the warden either. I mean, it's not like I'm so great at it.
No kidding. Teddy, he has his hands in his pants all the time. He opens doors with his shoulders.
Well, I think we're better off with him not touching doorknobs.
All I know is I gave you three perfect babies. And as far as I can tell, you ruined them.
Whoa there, Johnny Cash. I think you mean we ruined them.
No. For 13 years, you have been in the driver's seat. I was just riding shotgun.
Well, it doesn't matter who was driving before, because you're behind the wheel now.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Well, then guess what? I'm taking my hands off the wheel, I'm opening the car door, and I'm rolling out.
Oh, yeah? Well, I'm rolling out the other side.
Then I'll see you in the gutter.
It's where I found you. Hey, cuties. How was your day?
We don't want Daddy to stay at home anymore.
We had a lineup. In a line.
So we were wondering if you could, you know, stop going to your job.
Sometimes the wisest words come from children.
Well, you guys were okay with it yesterday.
Our snack was Listerine strips.
Okay, just let me talk to Daddy.
That means yes.
Really? Yes! Thank you! How's this supposed to work? I mean, I'm not quitting my job, so what? I'm just supposed to do everything myself?
Sounds like a plan that makes everybody happy.